everybody, Zuri FX here, and I did In the Jungle. Let's get started. I am using a makeup pencil and I'm going to trace out everything that I'm going to paint. Going in with the light blue and filling in my creek, like a water creek, right in the middle of the jungle. Adding some rocks inside the water. Going in with the darker blue and kind of just blending it with my fingers. And just blending it with the brush, trying to get the multiple colors and different textures. So I'm just adding about 3 different colors of blue. Now I'm sponging on white. And now I'm gonna work on my elephant. I decided to paint a little monkey chilling next to the creek. Next, I'm using a split cake and I'm painting a snake. Go ahead and I'm going to fill in my whole entire chest area with a light lime green as my grass. Right here is another snake and a few tropical leaves. It was kind of awkward, but I got it. I decided I was going to do a black panther. It was going to be a tiger, but I kind of changed my mind at the last moment. Going ahead and highlighting my elephant, and I'm going to go and use a black eyeshadow and darken the non-shadowing parts of the elephant. Oh my goodness. Underneath the elephant, basically. Next, using a very small detail brush, and I'm outlining all the animals. Next, using a nice bright split cake, and I'm making flowers. And next, I'm using a brush and I'm kind of just dabbing the brush out so it looks like streaks of grass. And I used a split cake to get the multiple colors. Now I'm working on some details. Some shadowing. Thank you. And adding some tree trunks in the back. Some tree stems, tree trunks. I decided to make a tiger on my face because I was going to put it on my chest, but I decided to do it on my face because I love painting tigers. I'm using a Tiger Splitcake, and I have all three colors on one sponge, and I'm just dabbing it all over my face. Now I'm taking white face paint and going over my eyes. And a little bit around my face as well. Go ahead and blend that with the orange to make it a full face. Adding some eyeshadow to give it some depth. And it's the fun part. The lines for the tiger. All right, I'm all done. I hope you liked my jungle look. Please like, subscribe, and look at all the other blogs on HalloweenMakeup.com.